I think we have to go back to move forward. First, we have to touch the history of the brand. When it came out, it was the freshest. JP, Anthony, Tanner, Julian all together made it for the cream team. JP sort of had took notice of me. I don't know where he did take notice of me. Eventually we ran into each other and he was like, how would you like to write for Armada? And it was a no-brainer. I definitely wanted to be part of the most fresh company.
I'm gonna pack my sorrow in a suitcase and you get it. I'll resign tomorrow, then we're gonna get away. Suitcase full of sorrow. Then we'll leave my honey for the land of castaways.
Armada's aim was to be willing to change stuff and to always renew. Makes me want to be even more authentic myself and bring something to the table that they are going to be like, wow.
Land of milk and honey, with your lack of stinking.
Another big facet of my craft is editing, directing.
Land with lack of money, where you still can see.
I value it so much that I want it to be portrayed the way I see it, and that's a very driving point of me being focused. The thing that I master most right now in life is skiing, so that's what fulfills my self-expression most. Been some ups and some downs, but Armada hasn't lost its essence. I think it's coming back stronger than ever. Thankful to move forward with Armada and make big things happen, and in the future hopefully we make more just shit that makes people hyped to go skiing.
I'm gonna pack my sorrow in a suitcase and you get it. And I'll reach out tomorrow, gonna get away.